limit extends to infinity, 3 root x plus log x minus sin square x by 5 root x plus 6 cos square x minus log x. Here, always remember, wherever you do a problem, the limit is infinity. Here, physics or chemistry or max, wherever you do a problem, the limit is infinity. You have to always remember that. Take highest power is common in both numerator and denominator. That means that limit extends to infinity. Limit extends to infinity. Take root x is common. Take root x is common. What I am going to get? 3 plus log x by root x. 3 plus log x by root x minus sin square x by root x. Sin square x by root x by root x again take common in the denominator also. What I am going to get is 5 plus 6 into cos square x by root x minus 100 into log x by root x. Log x by root x. Now root x get cancelled. Whenever wherever you can do a problem, the limit is infinity. Take highest powers common. Highest algebraic terms as common in both numerator and denominator. After cancelling him, if you apply the limit, now something by infinity is 0. 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 Remaining is what? 3 by 5. The answer is equal to what? 3 by 5 is the answer for this question. 3 by 5 B is the option. B is the answer, correct answer. Next question. 12th one problem. See, you all of you know the formula of sin 3a. You all of you know the formula of sin 3a. The formula of sin 3a is 3 sin a minus 4 sin a cube a. 3 sin a minus 4 sin a cube a. That formula we have to apply to get solution of this problem. Based on by applying this formula, I can tell you that limit extends to 0. Limit extends to 0. What I am going to get? 4 sin cube x degrees by x cube. 4 sin x cube dx by x cube. Here what I am going to do is 4 into 4, take 4 outside. Limit extends to 0. I can write this as sin whole cube by x. I am going to convert the degrees into what is the value of if you convert the degrees into what I am going to get? Pi by 180. Pi by 180 into x. Pi by 180. 1 degree is equal to what? 1 degree is equal to 1 pi by 180. X degree is equal to what? Pi by 180 into x. So limit extends to 0. Sin a x by x. That formula. What I am going to get? 4 into. 4 into pi by 180. 4 into sin cube x. Sin by 180. Pi by 180. So limit extends to 0. Sin a theta by theta is equal to what? A. A cube. So what I am going to get answer is pi by 180. Pi by 180 whole cube is answer. I think here 3 is missing. My question is here the printing mistake. 4 into pi by 180 whole cube is answer. Here we should have 3. Sorry for that. So pi by 180. Again I will tell you. But to find solution of this problem, it is in degrees. We have to convert into radians. For that, sin 3a formula. 3 sin a minus 4 sin a cube a formula. For that, if you apply that formula and simplify, 4 sin a cube x degrees by x cube. Convert degrees into radians. What I am going to get? Pi by 180. Sin ax by x whole cube. What I am going to get?